Good afternoon, my name is Nuno Pinto Silva and today we'll do the second video from the last video we did with my friend Ronnie, and it's really about what is going on in CEF and what happened, they change or not change, is the same law or no, because the people are asking me. And this is simple, the law doesn't change, it's the same law from 2007. What happened and the specific process 88 number 2 it's as worker and 89 number 2 is independent worker, as boss as you call. This process, these two specific process, they the law says you need legal entrance in Portugal. Okay? And the point is here, the last minister or two ministers ago, this minister emit a note, a order saying as legal interest, they accept in CEF any kind of visa that you have, meaning if you have a direct visa to UK and it's still valid, the date, if you enter in Portugal, they accepted this. Okay? This is not really what the law says, because the law says you need legal interest in Portugal. Okay? And this last minister, she said, if you have a direct visa to UK, to Poland, Germany, Italy, it's direct visa to this country, it's not direct visa to Portugal or changing visa, so it's not a legal entrance in Portugal. We cannot accept for the 88 or 89 a visa, a D visa, direct visa to any country, it's not Portugal. Or we accept changing visa because it allows you to enter in any country. So this minister is right, it's not the right process if you don't have a direct visa to Portugal or if you don't have a changing visa, because of course, as you can understand, if it's a direct visa to another country, how can be a legal entrance in Portugal? So this is the difficulty in the law. So this minister, he said, cancel this last order because it's not legal entrance in Portugal. Okay? And the people say, and the associations pressure and saying, so, but these people create the in mind that with this visa, they can have this legalization in Portugal and can be fitted on one of these processes. But it's not really the truth. If you have a direct visa to another country, it's to another country, it's not to Portugal, so it's not a legal entrance. So what we can do here? 88 and 89, there is a specific process. If you don't have legal entrance, you need to ask for another process and see case by case what is your situation. You can be fit in 122 if you fit in one of these lines. You can be fit in 123, depending case by case. It's important you have a solicitor or a lawyer, not illegal service, but lawyers and solicitors are able to do that. They need to check case by case and check where your situation fits, because without legal entrance in Portugal cannot be fitted in 88 or 89, because they require legal entrance in Portugal. And legal entrance in Portugal, it's any kind of visa direct to Portugal, any kind of legal entrance, as like Brazilian people, they don't need visa. If you have a residence permit in one of the countries of the European Union, you are able to enter legal in Portugal for 3 months. So this is a legal entrance. But if you don't have nothing, only direct visa to UK, to another country like Germany, Italy, it's not a requirement that fits in 88 or 89. So you need to consult a solicitor or a lawyer and see what is the answer for your case, because there is more procedures to legalize your situation depending what you have. Okay? Thank you.